UC space. Maintain your current course while we scan your ship's cargo. And complete. Enjoy your stay in New Atlantis.
You are a sight to behold. Anytime, anywhere, I'm all ears. I've seen so much wonder in the universe, been everywhere. But nothing is as magical and wondrous as you. Come back soon.
Never regretted coming out of retirement. Constellations got the writ of the righteous. Keeps me young. Don't want to worry anyone, but we got more competition. Not Starborn, rival Collector. Captain Petrov owns a salvager vessel called the Scow. Runs it like a palace of novelties. And he's got a new prize in his collection. Reached out through my hand-to-hands to see if we can do an honest swap. He says the rock ain't for sale for any price. Think we're gonna need a crowbar and bag for this one. Left the life of a jack-of once behind myself. I know what I'm asking. But I see a clutch prize not up for the prying any other way. Not sending you lone hook on the job. I want Barrett with you on this one. You two will be foot to foot the whole way, so make sure you're ready. Catch a smile out there.
business with us, Cal. Our captain is not taking visitors.
Hey, you tell Petrov his old buddy Barrett is here to see him. He'll want to talk to us right away.
Barrett? From Constellation? You're specifically on the list of people not allowed on this cow under any circumstances.
Oh, right, right. Forgot about that. If I could just talk to Petrov myself, I'm sure he'd want to put that all behind us.
Go away. No one uninvited aboard this cow. Captain's orders. I think we can work something out. All right. I'll clear you to dock. Keep yourself out of trouble, or we'll have every hired gun in the cargo bay after you.
Yes? Okay. Right.
Who let you on board? But Petrov was done hiring mosquitoes. Or maybe you're after something from the captain's collection. Oh, God, the captain's gonna love you. Just what I need. Two blowhards.
Hello. Excuse me. Three blowhards.
Go on, then.
Backside. Nope. Don't like that. What's on your mind? Looking for something?
Well, that's all I have to.
Talk to Petrov.
Ah! I wasn't aware we had the visitors. Vadik, you didn't tell me we had visitors.
We have visitors.
Excellent. Now that you've gone through all this trouble to get here, you should make yourself at home. Relax. Kick up your feet on the tables. I don't care, they have scorch marks on them anyway. Oh, flattery, huh? My favorite pastime, huh? Between you and me, I do have something very special in the vault. Ah, but my jealous heart knows no bounds. I want to keep it all to myself. Tempting. I do love showing off. But my security team will have a heart attack. It would be against all those protocols that I admittedly told them to make. I think we can work something out. Oh-ho, you do have a point. Very well. What's a quick look going to hurt, huh? I know.
Enjoy
People look
your
at me and say,
Petrov,
your whole ship is a testament of splendor. Why do you need a special vault? Well, all I can say is that even the greatest collection needs its own private viewing area. Plus, between you and me, there are thieves everywhere. So I spared no expense. Every door between me and my treasure is painful. But that is the price of security, eh? Que sera? Just a bit further. This ship and I have been through some adventures, I'll tell you. I once collected salvage from a Deimos Celestial class while it was exploding. The crew was scraping scorch marks and bits of metal off the hull for weeks! And of course there was the time I accidentally steered us into a UC Navy vessel after a particularly uproarious celebration of my latest acquisitions of fine art. But we were wedged perfectly between their two thrusters and were able to just kind of push them back into the Star Yard for repairs. The man who sold me this told me that it spoke to him. That holding it for the first time was like drowning in your own soul. Alas, I've held it several times and my soul is still breathing, devoid of any such enlightenment. Oh no. No. I can't. This one is mine. And it's only fair to warn you. Hands off! I would hate to sour our new friendship by becoming the victim of piracy.
We're not pirates, Petrov. We're explorers. Who might do a bit of piracy on the side as a hobby sometimes.
Then I suppose it's just a question whether my immeasurable love for my collection and my crew of hired cutthroats is enough to stop you. Go ahead. Make a move for the artifact. Let's see what happens.
Would it help if I said we needed it for scientific research?
We both desire the same thing, but only one of us can get what they want.
You won't get my treasure!
On me, let's move!
Thank you. I won't.
this ends. Well, they don't need it now.
I have something for you. I have something.